Cable, we need proper channeling.
But is it unsafe to do it now?
Yeah, it's not gonna fly.
We can't do the show unless we do this?
The channel's about this big.
How big do we need it? This big?
Can we please get quiet?
Quiet in the...
The sad part is I wanted to prioritize lighting over balloons.
How big do we need the lights?
Can we stop talking at the same time, please?
Yes, okay. What do we need?
We need to get this done in 3 minutes.
What do we need to do?
We need to get channeling that's bigger than this.
Here's a lot.
So we need to get
huh?
a big... It doesn't. I think that's a janitor or something.
We're going live.
Or there's a guy that's
confused because we have people running around that I don't even know their names.
I don't know them either, but there's an open door policy.
If you're on the same page with me, we need to get the channeling from here to about here.
Who do I call? I guess I'll call someone. My phone's dead.
I'm not ready to go live. When are we doing this?
Is that Ruth?
Yeah, here. He's here.
Ruth!
Go out there and talk to them, please.
No, I'm coming out on camera when we go live because I want to come in a big bang. I don't want to see myself. I want to be a surprise to me.
Do we need channel locks to open
it
up?
Do we confirm going live?
I'm telling you, if we need cable to go.
Are we live right now?
We're live.
Am I talking to no one?
I'm listening to you.
We're live, guys. We're live.
Live now?
We're live.
No, no, no. He's because we need to get the cabling done or else it's unsafe for you.
This isn't.
No. We gotta go live right now, and we're ruining the start of my first live episode.
You're gonna hurt yourself if we don't fix this.
We got this whole puppy piping through on Cat 5. If that thing drops, it's done.
I wanna act like this thing happened, and I wanna come out and try this again and make it my dream come true that I imagined this whole time. Don't blow this for me.
But, it's about safety.
You're doing this on someone else's name.
Yeah, I can't be a part of this. Because if that's load-bearing, he's right. That'll come right down on your head.
I'll risk it. Let's go. Let's start the show.
I don't believe
this. Are we live right now?
No.
Yeah, we are live right now. I just talked to the director.
Can you give me another cable?
Yeah, no problem.
Ow! Oh! God!
Are you okay? Hey, what are you doing standing around? He hurt his ankle.
He's ruining the beginning of the show. He's fine.
I hurt my knee real bad.
Do you need me to get you out of here?
It's not about the show. Can you give me some help?
Give him some help with me. Come on. Give me this sound.
Just play the intro or something. Oh, my God.
Let's play the intro. I'll come out and make a real special.
Set him down. Set him down.
I think it's spinal. I need to lay down. Just play the intro.
All right, NorCal. This one's for you. Blaze up. You were there when we first tried to make it work, but now you're gone and it's just me, it's just me, alone. 3, 4, cause now I'm ready for the show.
Here we go, live TV, baby, dream show. It's real, it's happening. Thank you so much for that intro, Ben, original music.
You got it. NorCal, that one was for you.
Hey everyone, I listened to your feedback and I heard to talk clearly and loudly into the microphone and I am on it. I've worked very hard. First live show, we got Michael Bone in the bag of the full band promoting his new show, huh? And we got Ben is back. If you're a fan of the show, you know we went through a lot.
We've been through hell and back.
We've been through heck and back live streaming.
That's a biblical term, and that's fine for any form of communication.
We cool on that? We cool on heck?
Can we get a thumbs up on great.
Hell yes.
But now we're back. And stronger than ever.
Back. I mean, we got a ton of stuff planned. We got April Fool's segment with our boys, Trey and Carter. Coming up later. So I'm going to take a seat.
So, can I play you in really quick?
Yeah, let's do it.
two, three, four.
Time to mention the elephant in the room.
Dude.
A lot of people tune in because they've seen me in the outfit I've worn for our past three episodes. And if you might have heard, and if you follow, my car with all my belongings was stolen. I recovered the car. I did not recover the outfit. It is gone. If you see it at a thrift store, please inform me at dreamshownetwork@gmail.com. I'm trying something new. I'm trying something fresh. And I'd appreciate your feedback. If this is the new look you want, or if you want clothes donations, I don't need anything, a sweater anymore because winter's over, but I appreciate summer clothes because I could use the more clothes, for especially on TV.
Let me get a look at you. Stand up, dude. Let me put this down. You know that my cousin going to junior college for fashion design?
No.
Let me hook you up. Go ahead and give me a spin, dude. Nice. How far does the crotch go?
Right about where your arm was.
Nice. Let me get the armpit, too. All right. You know what? That's not a bad outfit if you were my 65-year-old retired uncle, dude. Get with it. Puffy is in. Big is in. And that is tired old toilet paper trash.
Looks like Sailor Jerry.
Looks like Sailor Jerry. My man, Carter, what up?
What up?
In the back. You can't see him, but he's back there.
I'll address the concerns.
Give
as they
shots
come
to Carter. Hey,
room.
Wait, let him say what up. Say what up.
What up?
Get in the camera okay. Shot, though.
Hey, what? I can't.
That's fine. We'll catch you later.
I got another You're, one.
You have a whole segment coming up later?
Sorry. I mean.
You can tell me.
Tell me he looks like. A Jimmy Buffett fan on his first prom night.
All right, wait, hold on, let me tell him. Hey, Ruth, you look like a Jimmy Buffett fan on his, what did you say the last part was? Pomegranate?
Prom night.
Your pomegranate.
He's a pomegranate.
You look like a Jimmy Buffett-sized pomegranate. Sorry for roasting you, it's so hard already.
The woman who
you
sold
like
me.
A dork!
The woman who sold me this shirt said I looked very handsome. And she didn't even know me. I did. She was trying to sell the shirt. I understand there's a conflict of interest, but she looked honest and I appreciate the good customer service.
All playing aside, you look pretty dope, dude. For Jimmy Buffett.
Really? I knew I was April Fools. I knew you were just fooling me.
I was just fooling you, dude. Look so dope. Nice. Sorry. I don't really think you look that good, though. April Fools, on the last part.
Moving on.
Okay.
Hey, have you looked at... Not for these jokes.
Sorry.
Has anyone looked in the news recently? So, if you live in Chico locally and you're not streaming this around the world, there's a project going on to make Esplanade safer. They're going to dig up Esplanade, make it a safer road. Maybe we don't need to dig up the road. Maybe we need to make it safer by moving the high school and all those high school brats and the hospital and all those old ladies crossing the street trying to leave the hospital. Maybe that'd make it safer. I don't know if you guys look at the paper or the news at all. Minimum wage is going to be $15 by 2022. Heard about that. True story, more like my uncle wishes minimum age was 15 in terms of love. What?
Did you write that?
I do, I'm not gonna tell you my
secret. Talking about his uncle?
My sources.
That's nasty.
My uncle's a funny guy. I mean, Not like haha funny, but he's a weird guy.
Funny like purgatory funny, I guess.
Speaking of love, what's up with Kale blowing up? Kale is everywhere these days. Am I speaking up or is it coming through?
Sounds good.
Kale, what's up with Kale blowing up? If it says anything about Kale and its fans, a guy named Kale almost stole my almost girlfriend in grade school. Kale was a douchebag and a douchebag name, and I'm never, ever forgiving you, and I will laugh at your social networking for the rest of your life. I think your life is a waste, Kale. And that's for local news, everybody.
2, 3, 4.
I don't have any water in here. Can I get someone? Someone in the back?
What's up with that Kale dude?
Kale, I mean, I was taller than him. I was reasonably funnier than him. He played sports, and I understand that's an attractive thing, especially in the grade school time.
Yeah.
But I feel like totally stole the spotlight from me. I guess I brought it on myself, but.
That's rough, dude. What do you think happened? She boink him? She get him? Did she give him the
I
cookies?
I assume so. I mean, I honestly, when I say almost girlfriend, it's might be a stretch, but I wrote her a letter and I tried.
Did she ever get back to you?
No.
Okay. Well, Kale maybe didn't. Maybe Kale's not that bad a guy. Maybe.
Kale?
What's his last name?
Kale's probably watching this and laughing his butt off.
He's not laughing. You're laughing all the way to the bank. What's his last name, though? Because I think I know who has sex with your girlfriend.
Yeah.
What's his last name?
Stevens.
I know him. We went to community college together. He used to skate until he got hit by that car.
I'd rather Kale's memory died forever, and we were only promoting his memory, so.
Do you remember Kale?
I remember.
From junior college when he got hit by the car when he was skating?
That was super sad.
That was super sad.
I missed the bus.
Hey, we have.
Sorry.
Did we have any more stuff planned? What are we looking at time-wise? Is the show over? Is our half hour done?
Probably pretty close.
We're about 11 minutes. 11 minutes in.
We're 11 minutes
You know what? We have an exciting segment coming up. You know, let's cut to some
breaks. We gotta go to commercial.
And, cut to commercial, guys.
Get the new segment. Trey and Carter coming right up to ya.
I was pretty much afraid of everything. Afraid of the world, afraid of speaking, you know, really, really shy kid. I think I want to quit my job. I wanted trying to act cool. I want to play football and have long hair. You can't do it. It's just what it is. It's a part of me. Multiple divorces. You know, that's the curse of it. And my wife will say, "God, you're grumpy." Yeah, whatever. It's just kind of unfriendly, really. It got out of control. You know, jumping around here. You know, screaming in people's faces, you know, that's what I got. Most things in life that my wife will say are worth nothing. The music just makes us do things that we normally wouldn't do. The guys I'm playing with, I need to play with better players. It's not as hard as it could be if you're, you know, you're doing something, but then I could write 20 riffs just like that. I could pick up the guitar and go, ha ha, you know, in front of the mirror lots, you know, hey, I'm really good. And there's just nothing more inspirational. If it's passing through me, you know, there's just stuff coming through. I do believe that, you know, God, I'm human, you know? So something comes back again and knocks you back down. And I don't think it really hit me until probably, dude, oh, I feel better now. me and a buddy growing up in school, John Zander was his name, we would try and f*** each other, you know, every day, like, just totally lit me up. Oh, f***, so heavy, so fat. But then you, swollen to, you know, I could close my eyes and be in there. Artists talk about being in the zone. That is the zone. I could get in that zone just sitting playing and you guys are here. Time stops. There's no pain. There's no pain. I was on a quest. The blessing is there is that focus and there is that sense of purpose, sense of being, sense of communication, sense of creation.
That is the zone.
Check, check, check.
Alright. Who should we do? Introduce it?
You're up. Yeah.
Introduce ourselves first?
Yeah.
You say
hey.
Start. You say. Okay.
You're live.
I'm kinda nervous.
We're live, guys.
Hey, what's up everyone? My name's Trey.
I'm Carter.
And we're skaters. And happy April Fool's Day, first of all. We're prankers.
Bye.
Can you hear the mic?
The plugged-in mics?
Check, 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 check.
Check.
This is
you want to talk close to me like this?
Anyways, happy April Fool's Day, everybody. Me and Carter are prankers, as everyone probably already knows, and we got a couple things set up where we got a couple of our favorite prank videos and fail videos and
got them video.
We're excited to show you our April Fool's our favorite fail picks of the week.
Just start it.
Play come on, take them, dog. Fido versus Big Dog.
No.
Do it for them.
Keep our mics on because it's all about our reactions.
Play it.
Come on, take them. Play dog.
Okay.
Fido versus Big Dog.
These are just our favorite videos we found from YouTube. It's a fail video.
Click number three. Great.
All right, here we go. Here's the first video.
Classic.
I don't think you can hear us while this is happening.
I'll talk.
We're good.
Oh. You can?
Try it again.
That was our...
That was your mom dancing in her kitchen. Sorry, bro. Hey.
This fail.
This is another fail from this guy. I tried to skydive, and but he ended up breaking his femur.
As you can see, he broke his femur. Next video.
Never skate in sandals. This is in slow motion. He's not going.
Oh. Busted his nail.
That's why you don't skate in sandals.
What are these kids?
I haven't seen this one.
This is one I picked out, and just two brothers having a good wrestle match. But sometimes things get a little too rough, and as you'll start to see,
this one ends in a spinal.
Ooh!
Body slam.
Dang!
And then, hold on.
Give this next one.
Wait for it.
Oh!
And then, April Fool's Day. I get
it. Oh! Oh!
You know, we're just.
Oh!
Oh! Can we
go oh! Talented.
These kids are pretty cool.
I've seen this already. Yeah, I need to watch that.
We have another fail, another like hurt.
Because
I mean, I don't know. We're just kind of like twisted like that. Like we like to see people land on their skateboards, but sometimes when the lands don't happen,
there it is.
Land of Lakes.
That's an arm bar. That's definitely gonna be the future Damon Dallas Page bit.
Wait till it happens. Wait till you see what we have in store for you. That's next.
This is
funny video, guys.
April's Day shout out.
April Fool's Day. Happy April Fool's Day, everybody.
Now,
that's the same video, didn't it? Isn't it? from the last time we watched it?
Don't wear sandals on the skateboard.
Hi, I'm Ruth Wardwell.
Hey, here it is.
Turn this up.
Is this the stuff you guys are talking about?
Don't wanna fall.
This is the cold goose?
I'm seeing it. Right here.
The sweetest things I'll ever do is thing to you, baby. And I don't wanna miss a thing. Cause even when I dream, cause even when I dream of you, I still miss you, baby. And I don't
wanna miss a thing. Looks like Bill
and Mary's.
Cause I still miss you, baby. And I don't know.
It's audition tape, dude.
It started.
Is that seriously Ruth? Did this herself in here?
Dreams.
Dreams.
So slow pain.
Brown corduroy.
Dreams.
Too bad you got that outfit. Dreams.
Dreams.
Pomegranate head. I feel like this is probably, I'm super stoked you guys were able to take your set to the live because this is funny. This is gold. Golden Goose. This is going to get ratings. You feel like he's
I still miss you, baby.
Really
and I don't want to miss a thing.
Because he did it. He doesn't have a voice.
I just want to clarify for those at home, this is not live. This is Ruth Wardwell on the voice.
Whoa.
So we, of course, being the curious dudes we were, found it, and I'm happy with the figure.
Ruth is getting pranked.
This is the most top player I've seen on YouTube. You look like a goon. You look like trash.
I don't know how much more he could take in that control room.
This is not... Good.
You digging this? This is you, first time going live. You look awful. You keep kissing to Tom Jones and William.
Tom Jones is a really good voice. Hope you enjoyed our April Fool's Day segment. And I hope you had fun, as much fun as we had.
I hope you didn't. Guess what, April Fools?
My mic working.
Yeah, your mic's on.
First of all, not cool. That's not an April Fool's joke for you to take a project I cared about and an audition tape.
Ladies and gentlemen, the star of The Voice.
Your mics aren't even plugged in anything this whole time.
The Fool.
I'm not sure I April Fooled you guys.
What do you have to say?
These mics aren't plugged in? Wait, seriously?
I am the ultimate prankster. I got revenge on what I knew they were going to take my audition tape and embarrass me.
I spent $45 deposit.
Keep pranking. Good job, Ruth.
Ultimate prank, guys, and thank you so much, and the fails. I hope everybody enjoyed the pranks on their April Fool's Day. God bless this April Fool's Day. Meanwhile, we got music, so we got Michael Bone around the corner and band. I don't know how we're going to fit all these instruments in here. It's going to get crazy. We got stuff to plug. Maybe even I will pick up the guitar. So let's run the brakes, set up the music, and feel good. We're going to run the brakes. We're going to... Live TV, everybody. This is why it's so exciting. This is why people.
Oops. together in the last day just for this. And I'm making and dough.
Start from the top.
Starting from the top. Hi, my name is Michael Bone, and this is my band.
Go ahead and introduce yourselves in the band.
Cut. All right. Should I start playing or what?
Action. Let's go ahead and start the music.
By the time I fall asleep, the laughter will be fluttering strings in my voice. It will be a harp, and you will be the beat, a rhythm made of hands on belly, and the bass conducting. And if you look into my dream, you won't see anything, but you'll hear 24 tracks, a train checking for flats, a rhythm that is turned on its back, looking its eyes, wait till the sky.
That was dope.
Thank you. That was the first time we played that song for anybody. It's about a dream, and I thought of you guys.
Thank you so much.
I brought two songs about dreams today.
Okay, well, we'll see. Do we have time?
That's dope.
It's 9 o'clock.
Somewhere.
It's 9 o'clock. All right, we're in after hours now, everybody.
It's gonna. Gotta kick it into high gear.
Before we
does it keep going?
Song,
or is this...
I want to leave soon.
Okay.
You gotta. Sorry.
What's up?
Are we going to end the show or are we going to go to the next segment?
I want to do an interview real quick before I have to go. Hang tight. I know it's very hot under the lights.
It's pretty hot.
So, Michael Bone and company, you have a show coming up.
Yeah, tomorrow night at the Naked Lounge.
Tomorrow night. And that's with a nice girl.
Yeah. It's Seth Prince and Ings. Inges.
I got
Inges.
I gotta be honest with you, there's an audience and there's women associated with guitar, and I was curious because you're very good.
Mm-hmm.
Does the guitar really work for picking up women, or the other instruments? I know that doesn't work.
It doesn't hurt.
Doesn't hurt.
But you gotta bring a lot to the table to really.
Yeah, you have to be direct, I feel like. I've been playing a little, I've been practicing it because I want it to happen for me, and I don't know if you like want to work together or like start a band and like make it pretty direct what we want to do with it.
I
just see the eyes on you up here, and I'm not a jealous type, but I mean it's my show, Yeah.
I want some of those. I want to be able to do that too. So play another song. And I want to observe and see exactly what you're doing.
Okay. This one's this one's about dreams too.
Okay. I noticed them. Hey, I have a feeling I know what you're doing, and I was working on a song. I thought it might be a good time.
That was dope.
I think we might be a good time to try one of the songs I was working on covering. Don't join along; it's pretty complicated. Okay, here we go. Don't play along. I'm just working on this. I think people would like it.
Killer phone. Whose phone is that? We need
this is hey ladies and
hey, can we turn all the phones off?
Enjoy a little solo show by your host. I can play music too, so here we go.
We're good.
Feel like making. Feel like making love.
Yeah.
Feel like making love to you.
That's kind of expensive.
Why? So. I told you not to play along.
Yeah.
Can we get all the cell phones off, please?
Right.
Thank you.
Call me.
I didn't bring my...
Enjoy the music.
All right. You broke it a little bit. I think it'll work.
Dream and tell me that things are not what they seem. Oh, I got too much to lose. Let this be a dream.
For tuning in, I want to thank Michael Bone and
thank
all
you.
His crew. Thank you so much, everybody. I gotta go.
Good luck with your show.
Thank you so much. We're gonna do after hours. I want you guys to play. You guys, whatever you guys want to do. I want to go. Camera's still rolling because we have an hour-long commitment that I can't keep. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. Just keep care. The studio is still under my name, but have fun. I want to go. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much.
Can we get all cell phones off? Thank you. All right.
Thank you.
Do we have credits?
Can we get credits to roll?
Can I get credits?
Load them up.
We need more credits.
This one's for you, Blaze Up. You were there when we first tried to make it work, but now you're gone and it's leaves me alone. 3, 4. 'Cause now I'm ready for the show. Wouldn't you know?
Switched.
Come on. Hey guys, what's up? It's Ben. Thanks for tuning into Dream Show After Hours.
I'm Carter.
Let's do that one more time. Hey guys, this is Ben.
This is Ben. I'm Carter.
And we're After Hours.
Trey! Is Trey on the switcher?
Trey's on the switcher.
Trey's on the switcher.
Trey's going to be out joining us very soon, but now we're going to take the show in a direction that it should have been going the whole time. Loose. Fun. We're going to see if these guys know Tommy and Johnny, our two neighbors, because they said they might know these guys, and we got to confirm it live on air for you, the viewers. We got Michael Bone and his ragtag group of musicians.
I don't want to be here.
I'll take this. Go ahead and get out of here. You're going to trip on that. We got Michael Bone live in the studio, no holds bar, and we're going to ask him to do one more quick song so we can really turn this into an after hours party, and me and Trey and Carter
you think
are
you're better than me.
I am better at you than this stuff. We already talked about this.
You think you're better than me. Hoity-toity old Ben thinks he's better than everyone.
Don't do it.
That's your dad's money. That's your dad's money, all right?
Well, let me say something really quick on that. My dad's money is my money because we share a bank account. So grind that rail, punk. I'm out. Oh, before I go,
one more song
from Michael Bone.
Thank you. Show.
I'm hosting it.
All right.
I'm doing a great job.
All right, here we go. I signed up for 2 songs, but I'm going to play another one because these guys are my friends. They were my friends. That's what this song's about. You're a Spice Girl? This one, you're gonna like this one. If you're spiced, if you guys at home are spiced out, you're gonna like this one. This one's got some mad vibes.
Babe, your body's working overtime, and it's so fine. Babe, your cake is cooking through the night, and it's part mine. In the day, is soon be late, come June, and I will make the space for Ed and me and you. Let your body grow its little line. 'Cause in time, you'll miss it. Every day is different, but they're all right. And so fine. In the day, yes, soon related. Come June, and I will make the space for Ed and me and you. Different, but they're all right, and so fine. your shoulders. Won't you take the time to unwind? In the day, it's soon related. Come June, and I will make the stage for Ed and me and you. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
One complaint. We need to get all the cell phones off before we do that song again.
I didn't hear any cell phones.
We heard one.
There was a little hum. Yeah, and the hum will contractually, we're not allowed to do that.
That's, I think that was the violin or the bass.
No.
It was a, well, I mean, we know the difference between the sound of that and
it could be a violin.
Was it this? I mean,
no.
No.
This?
No.
Guy, can you maybe use this?
Try the thing.
Try
or
that?
You're interesting. Maybe go higher.
No.
Did you? No. Hold on. Did you say something earlier? Say something. Say like hmm.
Hmm.
That's not it. Hold on.
Was it? One more time with this one.
This.
All right. We're live. Okay, guys, we need to catch the cell phone culprit. Hold on with us because we don't have any commercials to cut to. So, I don't know if...
Somebody call my phone?
I'll call it right now. Okay.
Maybe if we can get all you guys to call each other's phones, then we'll get the distinct tone we need to find because that person needs
phone.
To get kicked. That's okay. That means...
Who's got your phone?
That you're not the culprit.
It's not.
You can leave whenever you want.
All right, see ya.
You don't have to, but you can go whenever you want. But we're finding the culprit, and we're gonna get rid of him. Just like we got rid of the guilty party, or the innocent. Is that what it was?
Alec? Hey, what's up, man? We're trying to find out what's up with the phone.
It wasn't that.
No.
Hello?
Hold on. You know what it was?
It was a phone.
You know what it was?
Oh, this
hey,
is you?
Hey, Carter.
Yeah.
You know what it was?
This is him.
It was the phone. It was the phone. No, don't do feedback. Hello?
Hey.
It was just the phone.
Oh, okay.
We found it.
Okay, cool.
All right.
I'll talk to you later.
I'll talk to you later.
Let's see.
Stupid.
Okay. Thank you. And thank you.
We're on?
We're live. Or are we off the air right now?
We're on.
Error?
On, so no phones. So that phone needs to go.
Are we just,
that phone needs to go. Actually.
I'll get that big buck, the Kevlar bucket, and we'll put them in there.
And we need to do all the songs from the top.
Yeah, can you do the? Can we do it again? But like put like space in the background or something like psychedelic. Like.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Like there's a green screen behind me.
Hey, can we get these guys out of here?
If we could go back.
Can we get these guys out of here?
And do Pardon? It again.
Can we get
like,
these guys out of here?
Use
we have like a bouncer
screen.
Or something we can get out of here? Hey, Ruth and Trey, can we get these guys out of here really quick?
That'd be cool. I think I broke.
Is Ruth here? Can we get these guys out of here?
I left it in the cell phone bag. I left it.
Whoa.
Careful, there's a hard
Okay, executive decision.
It's all my electronics. I put electronics in
one bag.
Everything needs to go in the bag, and now that Ruth is gone.
I'm sorry.
We gotta cut.
I'm hearing about this, and I'm in there, and I just need to get it.
We need to cut, tighten it up. Yeah. Tighten this up. Can we get all you guys?
All right, you can have it back. But just know, it's not too loud. I can do it.
Nice.
Fine.
We're still getting a cell phone, though.
Wait, you got a cell phone?
Hold on.
Is it you?
Do you have a cell phone that you called someone from?
What's this guy's name? What's this guy? Can
this
you
blue shirt?
Test it?
Can we get blue shirt? Can we get you to say your name?
That's what we call it. Testing? I got it.
That's not it.
Oh, you got the phone? Let's get the phones out of here.
Give him back his phone.
This
one? Oh, you know, we forgot to do...
It's a ground line.
We have to do the...
The channeling is off. It's the ground line.
That's the hum.
I apologize.
The ground line is the hum.
Guys. We'll start from the top.
Oh, okay. Cell phones or no cell phones?
No cell phones. Let's put the cell phones back here.
I thought we'd done that already. Cell phone's gone.
I thought we were giving them back, but no, sorry, guys.
Couple more songs.
Great job. Sounds
freaking awesome.
Okay, we got to give them one song, then we have to do, then we got to get them out of here.
You want to talk?
One song and get them out of here.
No. One song and get out.
Are we?
I mean, I could use the practice.
That's good.
So.
I feel like we need to get one more song and then we need to get out of here. Can you guys give us one more song?
I got to pee these guys for every song.
Can you introduce
them? Yes. Can we cut the...
Can this be a real show for one?
Before we get upset, let's everyone relax and shut up and be silent. And get... Is that all the cell phones?
I feel bad. Maybe we should give them back.
Let's give them the cell phones back, but no talking, please. We need to have a silent set for just a second, and then, then we'll get back into it. Okay, we'll give them back.
Everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, can you introduce them with me, do you mind?
Hey, everybody.
Hey, guys. It's Ben and...
Trey.
And behind us, we got a very special band by the name of...
Michael Bowen and Company.
And they're about to play us a song entitled, I Love the Show. Thanks for tuning in. Thank you. We love the show. Thank you for tuning in. They're going to play a song that I'm not... The cult... Did we even know the name? Ladies and gentlemen, the world premiere of Michael Bowen's Thank You Dream Show. I love the show.
Good luck, guys.
I don't know. Gotta do it. We gotta get him. We gotta figure something out. It's better than this. Yeah.
How to lose your mind every single night. Give it all you've got. When you can forgive, be sure to not. How to lose a fight every single night. Give it all you've got. When you can forgive, be sure to not. Jinxes get caught in lies. Cut off your ties. Adolescent fire, it's better by a mile than a dirty cop. When you pull them over, ease it up. Just get out of line, better yet the grind. Not like Tony Hawk. If you're falling down, don't ever stop.
Thank you.
We got all the phones. Did we get your phone?
We still need to get the cell phones turned off.
Yes, it sounded really good.
Thank you.
Great job, guys. Give him a hand, Orstein. Give him a hand, Chico. These guys will be playing.
Hold on. I'll be...
One second. I heard a phone, and I'm sick of hearing phones. We could just get that phone.
We got to get the cell phones turned off, please.
One at a time. Let's have one person talking at a time. If we want this to work.
It was my phone. And I was the one who initiated getting everyone's phone.
Trey.
Such a good job. I could give you your cell phones back. And you actually missed a call from Josh Haig. And if you want to call him live on air.
I
missed a call from Josh Haig.
If that's your phone, that's my phone. Did you see it?
You get your cell phones back, by the way. Great job, guys.
Thank you.
You deserve it. So tomorrow night, give it to him. What are you doing?
Give it to me. Naked Lounge. We'll be naked. No, we won't. April Fools. You wish.
Whose cell phone is this one?
That's my extra.
That's my cell phone.
Whose cell phone is this? It needs to be charged. It's got the charger, too.
Some dude yelling in the back. All right, see you guys.
Your phone's out here. All right, great job,
guys. Have fun.
Yeah. Tomorrow night.
Great.
Yeesh. That was really good. That's a big bass.
Great job, guys.
Thank you. Can you bring your keyboard up here? Get your keyboard. Yeah.
This is what made the sound.
Oh, I hear the hum. Can I get my cell phone back?
Can I get my cell phone back, please? Can I get my cell phone back, please? Trey, can I get my cell phone back, please?
That was the sound, Ben, yeah.
This Trey. Is what
Trey.
Ben, hold on, yeah.
Is that the sound?
Can I get my cell phone back?
Hey.
Is the band coming on or what? You guys.
It wasn't Ben's cell phone. It wasn't anyone's cell phone.
Here's a tip. Don't smoke spice.
Hey, can I get my cell phone back, guys?
Well, I hope you've had as much fun as we've had here. We're still live. They had an extra half an hour to fill, and it's time to fill it. So we're gonna do just that. You got any talents, Carter?
Can I get my cell phone back, guys?
The cell phone was in the bag. If you didn't put the phone in the bag, then we don't know where it is, and that's not our problem.
Hi, my name is Trey, and I like to skateboard, and sometimes I get in trouble, and my parents get mad, and I don't even care.
Can I get my cell phone back, please?
Yeah, it's out here. We're live. Happy April Fool's Day, everybody. I hope you had a good time, and I hope you had a good prank.
Can I get my cell phone back, please?
Yeah, cell phone's out here.
Nice. Did you say I missed a call from Josh?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. Hello? This is my Game Boy, not my cell phone.
Oh, well, it wasn't even a cell phone in the first place. It was a...
This can't even vibrate. All right. You know what we should do? Remember that song we were working on?
Yep.
We got a lot of time to fill. Carter!
Yeah?
Remember the song we were playing before we started?
We got to play...
Yeah?
Come out here and play with us.
Might as well.
Trey was on vocals, I was on bass, you were on drums, remember?
Yeah.
Come out and we'll do it.
We've been working on this little harmonizing... We've been harmonizing for a while now, and I guess now's the chance to try it, because we don't know what else to do. It's fine. It's rough, and I'm a perfectionist, but I guess we'll just go for it. Stand.
Enough of the stuff. Yeah.
the...
We'll go straight to the harmonized part.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?